has to be used only for public purpose, nothing else. If there is a private party, a PPP initiative that has to be that has to take place, the private party has to go and acquire or buy that land at market rates. The government cannot buy the land at much cheaper rates. The private party has to go there and buy the land at market rates. This happens in Gujarat, for instance. And there is usually no problem with that because clearly the landowner also does not feel cheated in the process. He feels that it's fine. And I think it's needless to say that any land that is acquired cannot be then booked for profit. There cannot be a profit made on that land because it is for public good. This process of land acquisition and how you're going to use this land for the good of the people of Goa, this should be the underlying principle of the government.
Sabina Martin said that the GBA is only opposed to the amendment made by the government in the Land Acquisition Act, which doesn't allow public scrutiny.
As far as the new Health Act is concerned, what is the Act says that any land can be termed as public purpose and can be acquired under the Land Acquisition Act for purposes of health estates, health city, and medical tourism. Now, as GBA, what we have been saying is that any projects that are there has to be part of the regional plan process so that these projects are put to public scrutiny. The government has gone and amended 1616A of the Town and Country Planning Act, where these government projects and public-private partnerships are outside the regional plan process. So all these projects are away from public scrutiny. And this is what GBA has been objecting.
With video journalist Sunny Narvekar, a reporter from Panaji, Jason Suarez.
Let's take a short break. Coming up, BJP to corner government with 1,164 questions. West Coast's oldest theatre struggling for survival. Stay tuned. Welcome back. Opposition has planned to corner ruling government with their 1,164 questions for the assembly session, starting from 20th July. Bharatiya Janata Party will charge in assembly with their prime issues like illegal mining, collapse of administration and failure of police department to control crime. BJP will also introduce a resolution to constitute a regulation body which will scrutinize entry of Goans on casinos.
BJP has too many questions to ask to the government in this session. They will ask 1,164 questions to the government. Speaking to Prudent Media, opposition leader Manohar Parrikar informed that they will introduce a resolution on casinos scrutinizing entry of Goans on casinos.
अकराशे चौसष्ट काही काहीतरी क्वेश्चन्स प्रश्न आम्ही घडल्या. पहिल्या दिसात 5 रेझोल्युशन घाल्या, प्लस कॅसिनोच्या कायद्या संदर्भात अमेंडमेंट करपाक दुरुस्ती कायदो मूव केल्लो आसा. नाही, दुरुस्ती कायद्यां भितर एक आम्ही सजेस्ट केला की कॅसिनोच्यो बोटी 5 किलोमिटर भायर धाडच्यो. मागीर गोंयकाराक मुख्य म्हणजे आम्ही रेग्युलेटर अपॉइंट करतो आणि त्या रेग्युलेटराकडे मार्फत गोयकार जर हजेर वतले कॅसिनोचेर वतले जाल्यार तांकां रजिस्टर करूनच वचपाक दिवपाचे. ज्याचे मिनिमम उत्पन्न 10 लाख असा अशा मनशाकूच ते कार्ड मेळटले सर्टिफिकेट आणि ही कॅन गो टू द कॅसिनो इफ यू वॉन्ट. म्हणजे बाकीचे गोयकाराक वचपाक मेळचे ना.
परिकर सेड दॅट ही इज अगेन्स्ट कॅसिनो बट ही इज पुटिंग दिस रेझोल्युशन बिकॉज गव्हर्नमेंट इज सपोर्टिंग इट.
आणि हाचे कारण असे हा की टुरिस्ट जो येतो पळय तो कॅसिनो, म्हणजे हा कॅसिनोचा विरोधक असा पण ह्या सरकारची पॉलिसी कॅसिनोक सपोर्टिव्ह असल्यामुळे तातून भीतर कंट्रोलिंग मेकॅनिझम घालचे पडटले. नाजाल्यार जे कॅसिनोन रोमट चालला ते अनेक लोकांची बर्बादी झाल्या. पयर वास्को कोणातरी जीव दिलो 20 लाख रुपये कॅसिनोचे वगडावून, तसे प्रकार सगळीकडे चालू जातले.
बीजेपी विल ऑल्सो टार्गेट गव्हर्नमेंट ऑन करप्शन अँड कॉलॅप्स ऑफ ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेशन.
बाकीचे प्रश्न तातून भीतर म्हाका दिसता इल्लिगल मायनिंग, एनवायरमेंट डॅमेज, मासिव करप्शन, ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेशन कॉलॅप्स, पुलीस यंत्रणा काबार झाल्या, पॉलिटिसाईज झाल्या आणि काबार झाल्या दोन्ही, असे अनेक खतखती. करप्शन बेसिकली आणि क्रिमिनल हे हातून गव्हर्नमेंटाक सिरियसनेस उरूंक ना. सो वी वील एक्सपोज द गव्हर्नमेंट. बेसिकली व्हर्च्युअली गव्हर्नमेंट्स आर नॉट फंक्शनिंग, इन्स्टेड ऑफ दॅट कोर्ट्स आर रनिंग द स्टेट. So where is the administration left?
with video journalist Maruti Talwar, our reporter from Panaji, Laukik Shilkar.
The first ever cinema theatre on Western Coast, Cine National in Panaji, constructed 70 years ago, is struggling for its existence with the Panaji civic body's decision to get back the land allotted to it through a lease. The agreement with CCP expired on 24th November 2005 and the company is waiting for the decision from the corporation.
Cine National, the first movie theatre on the entire West Coast, barring Mumbai region, is likely to face X as the period of the lease has expired and local municipal corporation wants the land to be reverted back. The theatre was constructed in 1934 when the screening of movies was restricted only to some makeshift places. Goa was under Portuguese regime and silent movies ruled the screen.
1932 काम कोण झालं सुरुवात झाली आमचे थिएटर बांधपाक आणि थिएटर बांधपाक दोन वर्षं लागली सो 1934 ते कंप्लीट झाले पहिली 4 नोव्हेंबर असं धरिल्लो मागीर 7 नोव्हेंबर झालो मागीर शेवटी 25 झालो नोव्हेंबर 25 नोव्हेंबर 1934
कितले पैसे लागले
98,000 rupees
The land, which was earlier given on concession to company during Portuguese rule, was leased out through a fresh agreement in 1975, years after Goa was liberated. Rao and companies back in 1920 had a small talkie in the name of Eden Cinema in Panaji city. Eden Cinema used to have live music with tabla and harmonium to make livelier the scenes. The business was shifted to new premises in 1934, making it the first ever theatre on the entire western coast except Mumbai.
Fakt 1975 tani renew kurya mun lease contract kurya amgila pehle the concession lease nahi the concession che concession mhantat portugal concession ते तांचे कन्सेशन नाशिक म्हणजे मागीर तांच्या हातून तो कन्सेशन हो हे ना तो तांणी लीज केलो तो लीज अप टू अनदर 30 years फ्रॉम 75 म्हणजे अप टू 2005
Brau said that the main clientele was the Portuguese family who used to watch English movies and recall the ticket rates that they were charging.
मुंबई चाहना पिक्चर आयदर हिंदी मराठी नाही आणि इंग्लिश इंग्लिश पिक्चर असं जातली आणि आमचे इनोव्हेशन जो जाला पळय ते इंग्लिश पिक्चरान जाचो हिरो आशिल्लो एडी कँटर वूज वेल नोन सिंगर आणि आमचे बहुतेक गिरायक म्हणटा ते हे पुर्तुगेज म्हणजे दोज फॉरेनर्स म्हणतात पुर्तुगालचे हांगाचे व्हडलेशे सिनेमाचे नाशिल्ले
कितें टिकेट आशिल्ली
तिकेट आशिल्ली बाल्कनी 1 रुपया सकल 12 आणे आणि 6 आणे
Rao's family now is ready to invest in this theatre with historical importance, but waiting for municipal corporation reply to execute their future.